Almost there. Oh, it's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this. Broadcast station should be here somewhere. Been moved. Okay, let's give it a try. This is it. The broadcast station. I gotta start the generator. Oh, it's dead. I need to connect it to power. What the hell is that?
Yeah.
That was close.
Like, now?
No, when we're old. No, Aiden.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
Be all right.
Wait here. Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
Aiden, I'm scared.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me.
I know.
Do what I tell you.
Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
Will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about. This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you? Why you are stronger, more durable than others?
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.